I started a new DLC and immediately have to get my favorite armor. Why?
Dang it. Okay, so do I have a Master Core? Required for infusion and forging Masterwork gear. Chance to recover from legendary gear or purchasable from the spider on the Tangled Shore. Well, looks like I'm going to be buying that stuff. 311? Guys, listen, I don't want anything to do with y'all.
The coordinates Brother Vance gave us are just beyond the village.
Hawthorne scouts surveyed that area in the Red War. There's no temple there, just an old radio tower.
Have a little faith, Ipora.
Really? Is that Snape? That looks a heck of a lot like Snape. Long time no see, fellas. Get out of here.
So, are the followers all as passionate as Brother Vance?
You mean fanatical? Yes. They follow the idea of Osiris. They do not know the man as I did. But they're our best chance to revive Sagira.
I feel bad for anyone who has to live out here.
Osiris would say it's a trial. If his followers can't survive here, they aren't worthy to begin with.
Sounds like a nice guy.
Oh, I thought I hit him. Ow. Oh, oh, wow. Oh, okay. Alright. Requiem. I'm just gonna go around.
Got here first.
That's what faith in Osiris gets you.
Got him.
Too late. Let me take a closer look. This is heavily modified max tech. I've never seen anything like it before. Let me try something.
Osiris saw something in the infinite forest, and it terrified him. Nothing terrifies him. We need to find him.
Osiris could be anywhere. Put in the wrong coordinates, and you'll never find your way out.
I know I can do it. Osiris is in there protecting the rest of us from the Vex. He needs us. He needs me, and we're going to find him.
Hey. Huh. Okay. Interesting. It's like a section of the vault of glass, because that field's of glass. Wait. Oh, it's just above me. I was about to say. I was looking at the map.
Adapted some of the technology of the forest to his own purposes. We're going to run into his reflections. They're copies of himself, made so he can explore multiple pathways at once. And yes, I am aware that it makes Osiris seem like an egomaniac. But don't worry. He is.
That's comforting. Do I want to step in this?
Cyrus has to be here somewhere.
Sagira, you shouldn't be here. You brought someone new with you.
Who? Oh, him? Get this. He's a friend of Ikora's.
This is kind of cool.
Send word. Sagira has returned.
What the heck? This is. I love the sound that it makes when he disappears. It sounds like a lightsaber.
Cyrus sent you away for your own safety. Your presence here puts everything at risk.
Well, guess what? He needs me.
Timeline for this time. We must create reflections to explore them.
Yeah, that's such a cool noise. I don't know why, but I just love the noise it makes when he disappears.
It's almost too late.
Guess we're about to find out.
Where's the real Osiris?
You cannot go to him.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold, the infinite forest. Planet-sized prediction engine, simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single fixed purpose. Keep going. You'll see.
The Vex are simulating reality in here, brute forcing the future. And before you ask, everything in here is real enough to kill you.
Fantastic. is this? Simulation seed. Is there more of these? Take a look around, see if there's any more of those. I don't... Huh. This unearthly matter forms the building blocks of the Infinite Force. Bring this to Brother Vance in a lighthouse on Mercury to discover its value. Oh. Okay, so it's probably a currency or something. Yeah, these things seem like currency. Mind. Ooh, hello. A gun. Ha, it's not as good as mine. Yeah, I might start selling some of this stuff, just so I can get the item I need to actually infuse. Because now you have now you need an item to infuse, which kind of sucks, but what am I gonna do? Ow.
Oh.
don't know if I should be worried about what we're about to find.
First, I will show you where it all began.
Whoa.
Mercury. Untold centuries ago, before the Vex arrived. Here the Vex planted the seed that became the infinite forest. And it smiled. Panoptes. Panoptes has a single purpose. Reshape reality for the Vex. All this started with a single Vex. Will it end with the arrival of a single guardian? And only the Vex.
I see why he's made so many new reflections.
Yes, we've tried and failed to prevent this outcome. Now even our best efforts only slow it. But you must see for yourself.
Okay.
Tell me, Guardian. Were you there when the Traveler walked?
Yep.
The living Traveler changes everything. For good. Now many things have been set in motion. Osiris wrote the lost prophecies to warn the other guardians, and they sent him away. You cannot exile the future.
Cool. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to buy some of that infusion stuff because I'm too stubborn to get rid of my armor. Oh. Yeah, same. Wretch. Oh, oh, nope. Nope. Wish I had my shotgun. My shotgun rain. Yep, I missed all those shots and that melee. That's how good I am. You can't hide from me. Something doesn't seem right.
We must find and start the parties. But none of us have discovered a timeline where we succeed. This is what it looks like when we fail. This is the future the Fates want.
Lighthouse. This is what Osiris saw.
Neither light nor darkness exists anymore. The sun's warmth is gone. All life lost. That was before you. You are the key. You can stop this. Every timeline we track leads here. We must destroy Panoptes to prevent this dark future. Panoptes, he's found us.
Holy crap!
Go! You're more important than any of us now.
Oh, shoot! Oh, you think?
We need to work together, all of us. You, me, Osiris, Ikora. If we don't stop Panoptes, you've seen what happens.
Yeah. Doesn't look nice. Doesn't look good.
Ikora, you there?
Sagira, you just left. Where's Osiris?
In trouble. We all are. I'll explain everything on our way back to the city.
Oh boy. Things are not looking good. Yes, thank you for giving that 3 times. I appreciate it. 4 times. Thank you.